Yes, we are. I don't, excuse me, Dana, but I don't see a lot of jazz cafe people in the room, so I need you to back me up. I don't see a lot of, over the, oh, this kid?
Yeah.
That's what mothers is for. All right, testing, testing, all that jazz. Ladies and gentlemen of the Dirty Dog Jazz Cafe, if we could have your attention at the stage for just a brief moment. How's everybody doing tonight? All right, all right. Then allow us to officially welcome you here to the Dirty Dog
Jazz Cafe.
Yeah. Grosse Pointe Farms and Metro Detroit's premier intimate and award-winning live entertainment venue. And thank you so much for coming and spending this evening with us. I have a few acknowledgments we'd like to share with the room, a little bit about what's going to go on tonight, and then we'll get to exactly why you're here. How about a happy birthday shout-out, starting with Flonetta. Where are you? Happy birthday to you. And thank you for spending your special day with us, dear. We appreciate you. I like that wave, too. She got that wave going on. Got that wave going on. I like that. All right, how about a happy birthday to Frazier? Where you at, sir? You at the bar hanging out? Happy birthday to you. And again, thank you for spending with us here at the Dirty Dog Jazz Cafe. Happy birthday to Toya. Where you at, Toya? Happy birthday to you, darling. And a happy birthday to Tony. She's on her way, yeah? Still give her some love. Tony will be here shortly. Happy birthday to our friend Tony. All right. Any other birthdays in the house before I move on to anniversaries? No? All right. A lot of couples in the house. I didn't get a single request for an anniversary. Anybody celebrating an anniversary tonight? No? No? Okay. Still a lot of couples in the house. Anybody celebrating a divorce tonight? Too early for that. Way too early. Thanks, brother. I like that. All right, we're here to have a great time. So again, we want to thank you for coming out. We are just going to ask, out of sincere respect for the musicians and the guests that are here to enjoy the music, if you please keep the volume of your conversation just down to a minimum while they perform. They're going to give you a great hour or a little bit more if you're having a good time. After that, you can kick it up as loud as you want and help us shut it down. So I'm at this point, I'm going to introduce the main guy, and he's going to take it from here and give it to you. So how about you give it to him, my main man, Mr. Anthony Stanco. Thank you.
night, Dirty Dog Jazz Cafe. How's everyone doing out there? My gosh. 9 o'clock set is on fire. I'm just excited to be out of the house. I got out. I'm out. You're out. We did it. It's wonderful, you know. Man, this past year has been tough. I needed some inspiration, so I did like every other musician. I bought myself a new instrument. It was great. That's what I had to do. And so I got this beautiful new horn, and it actually means something really special to me. If you guys know the name Marcus Belgrave, this is actually the same model, not his horn, but the same model that he used to play. It's a Canstel 1500, great horn. And made me feel really, really close to Marcus while I was at home practicing, trying to keep my chops in shape. And man, I just want to channel some Marcus. And I kind of want to show you guys some of that love tonight, too. We're going to do one of his original compositions. This is entitled All My Love. Thank you. That's All My Love. Marcus did like a live recording of that, and he says, we're going to play a tune that's a standard in my own mind. And it really is a standard. It's a standard here in Detroit for sure. We're going to slow it down a little bit. We're going to do a ballad, one of my favorites. It's entitled End of a Love Affair. Thank you so much. So tonight's kind of a special evening for us. 2020 was a little bit of a weird year for all of us, but in August, I released my second record as a leader on the Detroit Music Factory. Yes, thank you. And it's just been, it's been so crazy of a year that we actually haven't been able to perform the music for a live audience, so this is somewhat of a CD release. So I have some CDs today for sale. You guys can come find me. The name of the record is called You Know the Feeling. So all the tunes that I write on it, when I write music, I write it from a from an emotional standpoint. I'm not writing it from a maybe a chord or from a melody, but something that that's happened to me in my real life, right? So we're going to play a tune of mine, if that's okay. And this is entitled Keep It to Yourself. Well, I'll tell you, I wrote it for my boss. Yeah, you know, and I think we all can relate to this. That's why you know the feeling, right? So if it's your boss, maybe it's your kids, you know, I don't know, you know. I don't know, maybe it's, you know, it could be anything that's happening in your life, you know, when you have to curtail your emotions, say, maybe I shouldn't say that, and just keep it to yourself. And what I did is kept it to myself and wrote it into a tune, so give it a listen. Thank you. Thank you so much. Keep it to yourself. It's probably best that I did, actually. We're going to do a Stevie Wonder tune. This is one of my favorites. This is entitled Big Brother. Gosh, you guys have been just the best audience. Thank you all so much. We're going to do another one off of my record, if that's okay. This one, do two, huh? Depends on how loud you clap. We're going to do another one. This one's entitled The Juggling Act, right? And it's just about everyday life, right? Having to balance work, school, kids, everything. And you're going to hear that kind of reflected in the melody, this bouncing back and forth between the tenor and the trumpet. And we actually have some very special guests in the house. Man, this music is so important to the community. It's so important to pass it down to the next generation. Like I told you, some of my mentors, Marcus Belgrave, I met when I was 13 years old, same as Rodney Whitaker. And I grew up actually coming to this club. I grew up coming here. I remember the opening and was here the first week that it opened. And I got to see the music. And my mentors got to bring me up on stage, and we got to perform together. And, you know, that's really just cutting our teeth on the music and getting a little bit deeper in there. So we have a couple of special guests in the house that I want to invite up. First, we have one of the great young trumpet players in Detroit, Trinino Lowe. Why don't you come up, Trinino? You can play a tune with us. Come on, get your horn out. Get your horn out. So is it all right, guys? You guys are going to get like a real jam session vibe tonight. Is that okay? Okay, cool. So why don't we all come up? Sam or Glassman, you can kind of come up. Chris Glassman, another Michigan State. A lot of us up here are Michigan State grads. So Chris is up here. Yeah. He's going to play a little trombone. We have a bass player, Koji, on the bass. He's going to come up and play a little bit. Come on, play. And we got one more special guest in the house. This man was one of my students at Oakland University, is where I used to teach. And I met him, and man, I've never met someone who is more interested in the music than this young man. And it's so good to see your students grow. And man, he's got gigs all over town. You're gonna hear a lot from this young man. His name is Mason Bays. Why don't you come up and play, Mason? This is a blues in B flat. Thank you. Thank you, Dirty Dog. You guys have been such a wonderful audience. Man, the late set is where it's at. The guys want one more. Well, if you're a little bit louder, we might do one more. We gotta really hear you. Come on. Come on. What do you think? Is that good? All right, we're gonna do one more. This is one of my favorites, Blue Bossa, as a samba.
Thank you. Thank you.
right, Dirty Dog. Thank you all so much. Ryan Freitas on saxophone. Michael Reed on drums. Sam Copperman on bass. Ian Finkelstein on piano. And all of our amazing guest artists. Thank you all so much. Please come up, talk to me, buy a CD. We'll see you very soon. Good night.